Hey everybody, your Delaware continuing education requirement must be completed by the end of April. Don't be terminated. Check the live updates posted on the Agent Care Center on January 23rd and January 24th. Sign up now and make sure you'll be back.